What up, guys? It's your girl Keezy K here, and I am back with another reaction video to Thomas Rhett and Kane Brown featuring Ava Max on me. But before I get into this reaction video, guys, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this because this is from the soundtrack from the new Scooby-Doo. And you know me, I love Scooby-Doo. I really do. Like, if you ask, that's my favorite cartoon, Scooby-Doo. It's just, it's a classic. And I don't like the fact that I'm seeing, like, you know, these memes going around. Like, you know, the original who did the live action one. Like, you know, Freddie, Sarah, not quite sure what the other's her name. But, like, they're iconic. I see their movie. I don't really see their movies not like that anymore, but I still see it. And then I watched the other generation where it was like, you know, Robbie Amell, Hayley Kiyoko, and all of them. And now there's another one. But and people are like, oh, they're trash. You can't do that, people. That is so inconsiderate and rude. They make reboots of it so that way they can keep the animation going. Like, it can go out through generation. Because some who might be like 12 or 13, not necessarily are going to relate more to the original live action. They're just not. So something more suitable for them, for viewers that they kind of grew up seeing more, might be better for them. So it's just all about different generations. You can't say one is terrible than the other. You can't do that when it's not made for you specifically to watch. So when they get out the way, never heard of Ava Max. I seen her. Never heard of her. Kane Brown, I feel like I've heard him or seen him somewhere. But let's dive right into this.
You could call on me. You could fall on me.
Look at my boy.
You could put it all on me.
Okay.
Grab the keys and then tell them right. Just hit the road.
I'm flying down the interstate. Hey, I did not expect her voice. Kane, I've definitely seen him and heard him. So his voice is smooth. Okay, different. Because, like, you got country. I'm assuming she's a pop artist, and I don't know if he's pop as well or R&B, and so I don't know his genre. But I'm like, okay, I like the blend we got going on. She can sing.
When you can't pull through, when life's hard on you, you can fall on me. And if you want to, tell me what you're gonna do. You can put it all on me. Make it easy for your ABC.
This is cute.
You tell me what you're gonna do. You can put it all on me.
Sing, boy.
When you can't pull through,
so
do I. You can call on me. You can fall on me. Only 1, 2, 3. Make it easy for your ABC. And if you want to, tell me what you're gonna do. Put it all on me. Yeah, put it all on me.
Oh my God. Love that. They're going through the... Oh, see, that's dedication right there. I love that. They just did that. Yo, y'all understand, yo. I like Scooby-Doo. People are like, oh, Team SpongeBob and whatever it is. SpongeBob is cool and all. But, like, I still watch, like, the original animation show. It's a classic. Like, I don't care what version of Scooby-Doo it is. I'll watch it because I'm a fan of Scooby-Doo. Like, there might be some that I prefer to watch more than others, but overall, as a whole collection, I'm gonna sit down and watch it. Because Scooby, how could you not like Scooby-Doo, bro? For you that don't like Scooby-Doo, go away.
Put it all on me.
Because when you can't pull through, you can trust me, baby.
No, y'all was not trying to get my boy to do this. No, I know y'all didn't. No. Okay. I feel like they hit a little bit of auto-tune behind his voice to help, but I see my boy.
You can fall on me. And if you want to, tell me what you're gonna do. Make it easy for me, ABC. And if you want to, tell me what you're gonna do. You can put it all on me. Put it on me.
Yes. Okay. The song, 10 out of 10. That song is a vibe. That song is a bop. That song is a hit. That song is a smash. 10 out of 10 on that. And it was so easy, like the melody and the flow. Yo, it was nice. Very suitable for this film, this animation. Music video was adorable. Like I said, it's the animation, so I love the play up. You know, you got the little bop. It's kind of reminded me like a little bit like how the vibe they were getting, like, you know, the layout that they do of, like, you know, Sesame Street, what, I don't know if it's called Elmo's World, whatever the hell it's called, but, like, the layout of it, I like the style, personally. It was cute. It was suitable. That's how they do it. Each and every single one of them killed that. My boy Thomas, okay, I see you. And Brown, I'm gonna have to look at Brown, because my boy, he was hitting them notes. And Ava, all right. I seen her, though. She's been popping up in my notification. 10 out of 10 on the music video and 10 out of 10 on the song. And that is it for the reaction video, guys. I'm Keezy K. Saying, see ya. I'm not afraid to